Society that tries to tear us down, that tries to tell us that we can't accomplish anything, that tries to tell us that we have to work twice as hard. But what I've grown to learn is that we don't have to be bound by these external narratives about our lives. We are worthy of living the best lives that we choose for ourselves. We deserve all that we aspire to achieve and more. We have the power to take control of our own lives and to write our own narratives. Use the fear, anger, oppression, and hatred to motivate you towards greatness. We are not victims, we are victors. And our lives matter.